Hello world, this is Shinigami-sama, and we're back to some more Skyrim. Where we last left off was, we were in Whiterun, returning the Dragonstone, so here we go.
You see? The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
Oh, have no fear. The Jarl himself has finally taken an interest, so I'm now able to devote most of my time to this research.
Time is running, Farangar, don't forget. This isn't some theoretical question. Dragons have come back.
Yes, don't worry. Although the chance to see a living dragon up close would be tremendously valuable. Now, let me show you something else I found. Very intriguing. I think your employers may be interested as well. Hmm? Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by...
So your information... Okay, let's talk to the one guy, which he looks like he's upstairs, I believe. No?
Farangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted by. You should come too.
A dragon? Well, huh? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it.
Oh, we'd be able to stop it with me here.
Let's go.
Hey, look, there's the Jarl.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth. You'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this... You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragon Stone for Farangar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avenici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
Let's see, what did I get? Okay. Okie dokie then.
I can't afford to risk.
I'll see you at the watchtower as soon as the rest of the men.
Okay, let's get going, shall we? To the watchtower we go. Okay, first I'm gonna drop by the general goods place and sell some stuff, and I can buy some potions.
Dragonreach
Okay, here's the general goods place. Ah, he's not there. What time is it? Wait a couple hours, few. Okay, now it's open. So let's get the supplies, because dragons can be a pain.
Got everything's for sale. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them
potions. Okay, and I can sell some stuff. Let's see, what else does he have? Take iron boots, iron helmet, the iron gauntlets. About armor, does he have any iron armor? Nope, doesn't look like it.
Do come. Trinkets, odds and ends.
Okay, that's his stuff. So all this stuff. Stuff I don't need. Okay. Okay, let's head to the front gate. All I have to do now is get better armor. Okay, let's get going. Well, what the heck?
Let's go. We need to get to the Western Watchtower before it's too
late. Yeah, no kidding. Yep. And just to let you guys know, if I ever have to go to places that are really far away, I'll do it off screen, running to there, that way you guys don't get bored if I ever have to run to faraway places. Here's where everybody will meet. I will wait an hour, and they all should be here. Yep, here we go.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around.
I don't see the dragon.
Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Western Watchtower discovered. Woohoo!
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Crocky and Todd just got grabbed inside
the main. Ew, that sucks. Oh crap. He's here. Time to get outside. Where is it? I hear it. There it is. Get down here. There we go. Get back down here. Come on. Oh, geez. Let's see what the dragon has on it. Arrows. Take the dragon bones and dragon scales and sell them. Oh, that's weird. The dragon didn't say anything.
I can't believe it.
You're dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That would prove it. According to the old legends, only the dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
That's right.
Well, my friend.
The power of old. The voice of the dragonborn.
Oh, yeah.
Born with the dragon blood in it.
That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
Okay, let's head back to town. Be much faster, probably, if I just do this. Probably be faster.
Already been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her.
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
We will be back. This is not over.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We'll pay good money for
a woman, a foreigner in these lands. She is likely not using her true name. We are not welcome here in Whiterun. So we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. She cannot hide from us forever.
And just to let you guys know, I already know where she is. She's in the inn right in front of me, that one right there.
Ah, Isolde, was it? What brings you?
Ah, darn it.
I'm here.
The heck is, huh?
Food, Nazim. I suppose you don't need to worry
about that. I'll sell later. So yeah, that inn is where you find the one woman. Yeah, this is a very good game. On my other character that I've already gotten farther, I'm level 57 and I've spent more than 110 hours. But I am stuck in a glitch. Because, well, I cannot talk to one of the people that they will not talk to me, so, it happens. So I'm just leveling everything else.
Good, you're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? Dragonborn? What do you know about the Dragonborn? So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thume. Or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. The Greybeards. Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun?
Yeah.
That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, dragonborn.
Well, you want to prove it?
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rungar, don't be so hard on Avanichi.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great... By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
Woohoo!
Back to business, Proventus.
Whoops. I meant to press run.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. Looks like you've already got someone with you.
Well, I'm gonna have Lydia follow me.
I'm heading home, if you need me.
Honored to see you again, my Thane. Lead the way.
Have Lydia follow me. Okay, and I'm gonna head to wherever High Hrothgar is, which is on the giant mountain. Which is that giant mountain right there, like at the top. Okay, probably be faster if I, let's see, where do I have to go? Oh, all the way over there. Probably speed some process if I travel to there. That'll add probably a couple minutes off. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the video here, so don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, and I will talk to you in the next part.